I can't say I've ever been religious, but right now I'm begging all gods, please, watch over Anna and make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting for us there. Though Alyosha seems convinced that there are going to be crowds of women eagerly anticipating his arrival. If that turns out to be the case, then I have the best companion possible for this mission.
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Gurnal grow his feet back. Dave, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The old track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over.
Aurora here. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
Colonel, sir. This track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over. Situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over.
Glad to hear that. Carry on. Aurora, over and out.
So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church.
Nothing! There's a move on! We shut the ship to shore, right down to the lower.
Nothing here! Coming!
Our guys caught your friend, but I can see your two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
Thank you.
The fuckers tied me up so tight I can't feel my arms. I owe you a big one, and I'll never forget this, I swear. These forest fuckers just left me here for the wolves.
Avast! Stop right there!
It's the Brethren of the Coaster! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die! Ha ha!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass!
Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Aye! Be a good doggy and get lost! Ha ha ha!
Look, I've been thinking about asking all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys got adrifted today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
Is going to attack that train?
I bet the pioneers are going to throw us here at the council meeting.
Ah, the hell with the pioneers.
But look at them now, they're all cowards.
Guys, what about his gun? Find the train!
Was that movement?
Guys! The intruders in that pass!
should have thought before coming here! You're so afraid! Go! Go, you stupid guys!
Are you going to kill me now, Drifter? All intruders are the same. Killing the helpless. Murderers.
Shots! We're getting killed here!
The Drifter was under the tree!
Thank you.
Drifter! I'm not an enemy to you!
All right. Shoot! I'm not afraid to die. Teacher, I come to you to face the fire.
Alone.
Ha! All right. Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? And besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court!
Bojumoy, you're all cowards! He's an intruder, an enemy!
What, are you a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram.
What do you think? From the master. Is the master probably so, got these things? You into the dam, you think here, it's all the time. What? The problem is ours. It's the cold. Come on. Yeah. Tell me one thing. How did you guys manage not to see the master? You can walk silently. And we were distracted. Another intruder got caught in the trap. And Eugene got excited, started demanding all the loot. Or at least the food. Another intruder? And didn't even come with us.
Well, so where is he? Still hanging out there. If the master didn't get him, what? More reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
Oh, guys, I'm getting...
I see you guys! Out of the tree!
Guys! Reloading!
She was under the tree.
So you're hiding, you bandit. I'll find you anyway, no doubt about that.
He's here. He's still here somewhere. We're going to catch him and crack him like a fish.
You'd better come out now! Should have thought before coming here if you're so afraid!
What's there?
Guys! We're in trouble here!
It's gonna snap! Hey! Am I teaching you how to do nothing? I'm not! So you stay out of my business! I just want to help! It's totally going to snap!
You already did help once! You're lucky you still have that arm!
So I made a mistake! You have to save yourself!
No, I'd better stay low for now.
Here! The
intruder! Here! Here!
What the?
Oh,
there he is! That...
There he is!
them. We just have to. There he is, an intruder!
I surrender, Drifter! I can't do anything anymore!
Tie a better knot! It's gonna snap! Hey! Am I teaching you how to do nothing? I'm not! So you stay out of my business!
I just want to help! It's totally going to snap!
Who's that? Up there, please.
Here! 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 Here!
surrender, Dritter. I can't do anything anymore.
I just want to help. It's...
One of us is dead!
I see that intruder up there!
What's up there? Intruders over there!
Look, guys!
Guys, what's the intruders here? She knows that!
I'll get you now, you bandit trash!
Get him, guys! That's yes! I just pass! She takes one, you guys!
We're in trouble,
yes!
He's in that house!
Forte, you said you were going to hold the lumber mill and run.
Don't you dare! The boys died there to the last man! The deadlands are spreading. Holding that is harder than keeping one intruder under a lock! We will hold the swamp. You should never get around that, you! Watch your tone! What do you want to say shit about the boys who died there?
Right, anyhow, you pioneers shut your pants. Now we'll have to board the train. Better than waiting for the other time.
Remember the teacher's words. We defend ourselves.
Attack is the best form of defense.
What? I don't remember the teacher saying that.
The teacher said you have to read.
So we read that in our book.
Well, if you read that in your book, then you can attack, and we won't. The teacher also said that you can't just kill everyone. You have to take them to the forest court.
Ah, we expected as much from you. All right, we can handle it ourselves. And we'll hang the second intruder from a post once we catch him.
He's not a bandit, and he didn't hurt the girls. He only defended himself. Why kill him?
Because he's an intruder. Because he came here like a bandit, so he'll get hanged like one. And I dare you to say we are bandits.
Is that a threat?
It's a warning.
Where are the guys? I'm tired of waiting.
I declare the session closed.
And now, as Hastapati dictates, let's eat together.
What are you saying Vijay is going to stand in the corner for?
Besides, no idea. Roman will decide that when he's back. Why?
I just think we shouldn't have put him there. It wasn't he who told the lie, it was that drifter. Besides, Olga distracted him.
Did you see that? That house over there. See?
I saw someone in there.
Intruder is here, guys!
We'll all die if it goes on like this!
The intruder is not there.
He's weak.
Seems like there's someone up there.
Hey, are you taking a nap or what?
Guys, the intruder is here. We know that. The only thing left is to fight, guys.
Come on, shoot. That's just what you people are, I guess. Lying and attacking the defenseless.
No.
So...
children are all grown up now. They managed to create a functional, fully self-sufficient community in the forest. They were able to defend themselves in numerous encounters with animals and people who were worse than animals. They are even manufacturing rather complex weapons, which they developed completely independently, in secret from me, only presenting me with the finished prototype. At the same time, they are still respecting the Codex, even though now it's something akin to scripture in their eyes, while I am gradually turning into a messiah of some kind. I think I gave them all I could, and now it is time for me to step aside, before this goes too far. They can take care of themselves now.
You won't be able to hide from us in our forest!
Hiding and saving somewhere under the bush, all over the park, and as I say.
anything you want, Drifter!
I want us to spare me! Just don't hurt the girls, Drifter! If you're still human, that is!
I surrender, Drifter! I can't do anything anymore! You won, Drifter. Nothing I could do about that.
Give up, Drifter! Just don't think I'm going to beg for my life!
just killed them, the Earth won't talk anyway.
Just kill them? Every time hanging on one of their posts with wolves nibbling at your feet?
Aren't you taking this a little too personal? You sure don't look like you've been on a post.
I haven't, but my friends have. I'll continue with these two fuckers after a break.
How many fingers did he have left?
Tell you one thing, you fucker. You ain't getting away, that's like for sure.
Thank you.
fucked like royally!
Get ready to have your ass fucking ripped, you yellow piece of shit! Guys, there's the bitch!
Over here! He's here!
You can fucking
the
keep
bitch
it!
Is hiding in the
house. You're fucking.
Oh.
bitch! It's the fucking
Look
bitch!
Look out! There's the bag!
Thank you.
You fucking bitch! Where the fuck are you?
So you're not one of them, I see.
Thanks for saving us, stranger.
Thank you. Come out this way.
Tell him we will survive, like he told us.
Hey, what a pleasant surprise, man. It's me, your pal. You saved me just now, and I brought help. So I had a little drink here to celebrate and overdid it. Well, the guys are having fun with the forest assholes. So yeah! What a pleasant surprise, man. It's me, your pal. You saved me just now, and I brought help. So I had a little drink here to celebrate and overdid it. While the guys are having fun with the forest assholes. So yeah!